quivering in the heat. This was something else again.